what the NBA is going to do. Whether the NBA decides to slap him on the wrist or suspend him for a year is immaterial. What I'm more concerned about is the influence that someone like him has, unfortunately, on a lot of our young people and our young black men in particular, who idolize people like him because of
course. I'm with you, Tom, on that.
And that is what I have an issue with.
And certainly I was with the NBA when